Let's get those hands in the sky. And sway like this, a little bit of calm before the storm.
Bunch of
young punks on MTV doing some shit called TRL. You guys remember that show? It's off the album City of Evil. You know it? time just to listen when my voice is screaming I'm much too loud. Ain't gonna look in the distance, trying to see it all. And it is all that you might find that we share a common discomfort now. I think I'm walking on fine line. Tell me only if it's real.
Oh, I'm you. Keep pulling me in my home, the world you bring.
All right. You guys having a good time so far? Let's play something off a record we haven't touched yet. How many of you own or have heard a record called Waking the Fallen? Time does amazing things. I remember when that record came out, we would come to places like this and we'd play in front of 20 people if we were lucky. So we are eternally grateful for all of you to come out tonight and to know that record and know these songs. Sitting in my parents' garage writing this shit, never would we have imagined this. This one's called Chapter 4, and it's where we got our name. this pain across the sky. And our reflection learned to fly. No one to hold us, no one to save us from tomorrow. Thank you. Hashtag. amor? Isn't it a school night, a work night? Time to go home? We'll keep playing. I don't want anyone blaming Avenged Sevenfold for your fucked up day tomorrow. Because that's really important to us. I know what it is. No one wants to go in the fucking snow. Stay in here. Get a little fire, have a little sing-along, powwow. I know what can scare them off though, a song about necrophilia. You guys cheer about that like it's a good thing. Let me ask you, would you care if someone did ungodly things to your dead body, or would you just be like, no, I'm gone, I don't care? Some people would care. I mean, they couldn't care because they wouldn't be there to care, but they would care. Thinking about it in that sort of way. Let's play a fucked up song. But you have to sing along, okay? Just
Time, all right?